So Neil Aiken, North Waikato bull farmer, 540 hectares, 2,000 two-year-old bulls. And the local rep said that there was only dairy farmers entered, so he wanted some sheep and beef farmers in there, so I couldn't let the dairy farmers get away with it all, so I decided to enter. Probably were a bit nervous about it, but once I'd made my decision, like, yeah, we went full hog. It's not just environment, like, environment is a big part of it, but like there's financials, there's people, there's community, there's, yeah, a whole host of things, really. You meet some different judges from all walks of life, and you know, everyone's take on something is different, so you can learn from that. You're meeting like-minded people at the awards night, so you're sort of all on the same bus, so that's good. And yeah, I think it puts a few more strings to your bow. I took my steering team along, and which consisted of 12 people, and yeah, everyone was buzzing about the night. It was a real positive night. Yeah, we smuggled a few awards out. Yeah, no, it was good. Yeah. Well, no time's the right time, so just do it. Yeah. Yeah, we learned a lot, and it was a real good experience. And yeah, if anyone that's thinking about it, just do it.